So today we are finally gonna start the 7th Singularity. Welcome also. And we have only about 2 days left. Let's do this. Babylonia, what do you have for us? Let's do this. I'm pretty sure this one is the anime version. Camelot is the movie version. A++. Chains of the Heaven. Chain of the Heavens. Enkidu. Fallen Babylon. 2 days. I don't have to be serious right now. But 2 levels. Okay. That sounds nice actually. In the Age of the Gods. I think I'll have to do the rest of the arrows on the next episode. I don't know how long the prologue was. I can barely see your silhouette, but I know who you are, hiding in the shadows. And you too, you are way more visible. No, now I can see you more clearly, somewhat. And I know you since I have you. Oh, we're still falling. Whoa. Thank you. Let's do this. This is definitely one of the longer arrows, I would say. Probably because it has the prologue and then the dialogue in the beginning. So, at least it's building up the story. So we can at least expect the story from when it gets animated. I need to remember her name again. The one from... the one with the happy face. I think it's Ketsu. So anyway, what? Oridemu? There it is. That's both of them. Now I can just wave clear the last wave. You're still weak.
Oh, サブロは煮るも焼くも同じやさか。来やすいわね。
大盤振る舞い
よろしく。
私に。
死にはったらよろしおす。戦士万行身辺記録。はあ、骨の髄までうちのものや。
You're dead.
So, Egypt's の落葉終焉を示す。
400%。
最後のファラオとして命じます。ウラエウス・アストランペ。ですが、私のせいではありません。
パピルスより脆い体ね。栄養はしっかり取りなさい。
I thought I heard papyrus. Papyrus.Oh well. We'll continue the rest on the next episode. We'll see how long it is actually. I'll see you guys on the next one. Like I said, if it's too long, I'll just do it next episode. If it's not, then you'll see both episodes. At least the next era combined. See ya!